stay in a two-room apartment. This costs 128,000 US for 50 years leasehold. This is one of the bedroom, and this is a washroom, everything clean. There's another bedroom over there with a fridge, cabinet, gas stove, and hot water machine, filter, kitchens, tables, flat TV, 50 inch with Netflix, a sofa, and everything, all air conditioner. It only costs about less than 50 US without breakfast, and also with a washing machine. Condition here, the clothes hanger here, you can save all the laundry after you can do it by your own. All the clean here. You can see, just nice, is a seaside of the Danang seaside. The sea sport activity. Over there is one thing, and the big one in Vietnamese, there's also Lim Ngon. And you can see all these people shooting over here. The sea sport. Thing. Restaurant is costly, much more expensive than the Nha Trang and the Moini. And over the other side, you can see over here, it's a 5-star resort hotel. It will cost you 150 minimum to 300, or even a president suit can cost you a few thousand. I'm not that rich to pay it, and I do not need it. So I go for this apartment. Condominium. Convenient, easy. As you see over here, here is Danang. That's away from the bridge there, Dragon Bridge that we stay at the first day. This is not Dragon Bridge, but the other bridge. You can see a nice sunset. Don't have a swimming pool. If you need a swimming pool, you just go to this Helena Hotel and buy a drink. You can have a see-through swimming pool. And sauna, and a steam room, and everything.